track of strategies. Those little stickers, those little blue dots with the colors are amazing because those pink dots were what we used on week one.
Okay.
The yellow dots were what we used on week two. Mm-hmm. So we can see how we're building skills.
Right.
And this is data.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And it's visual and we can see it and we can say, you know what, we really, you know, why didn't the counters work for us? Mm-hmm. If that lesson, if that's not working or if that's not a strategy, guess what? There's a ton of ways to do math. There's not one way. My saying that I use with all the kids is, you know, I actually live close to the school that I work at. Mm-hmm. I said, well, you know, some days I want to walk to school. So I get from my house and I walk through the park. Mm-hmm. But some days it rained and it's muddy. So I'm going to go the long way and I might go grab a coffee.
Mm-hmm.
At the end of the day, or some days I'm lazy and I get in the car because I just want to get there and be done.
Right.
At the end of the day, the only goal is that I get to work on time.
Exactly.
It doesn't matter how I get there.
Mm-hmm.
I have options. I just want to make sure that you're getting to that place that you need to be.
Yeah.
And mm-hmm. it's this like, oh, because I think especially in math, we think that we have to do it a certain way. And that's all the hubbub mm-hmm. about the Common Core. And that's not how I learned
right.
it. People get yeah. so upset. It's just a different way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And it doesn't mean that they have to, but that's right. where I think the problem is. We mm-hmm. make kids, you have to do it this way for the test. Well, maybe that's not how they think about it.
Right, exactly. Yep.
And I think that was the right answer, and process.
It's consistent. Exactly.